I'm just waking up. Actually, I've been up since 6 a.m., but I'm just now deciding to raise up out of the bed. Gonna take me a good shower, brush my teeth, get out of this gown, start the day. I'm actually trying to go to the beauty supply store and look for me a nice, cute fall kind of wig. I'm trying to decide what I want to do, what kind of look I'm going to go for this weekend, because this weekend's going to be a fun event. Yes, so my auntie wanted to surprise me and my mom and do something nice and take us out to an event that's going on. It's the Black Hair Experience that's going on. And I guess they do this thing every year round, or do it in different locations. I'm not really sure how it works, but I have been seeing it on Instagram for a while now. And you know, they've been doing it down here in Dallas as well. So I'm like, ooh, this is gonna be so nice. I really would love to attend to this. This is so dope. And she also wants to take us out to eat, just to have a good time and spend time with our loved ones and get out the house, to keep going, not stay or laying around, which I'm definitely here for it. But yes, I'm about to start the day.
Let me be your woman, 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 woman. Let me be your woman. Chanel. Hey, Chanel.
Look at her pretty nose, guys. I just love her little half and half nose. It's just so cute to me. But don't get it twisted. This is a bad little kitty right here. She's very loving. We have some loving cats, but she is a vibrant little something something. I'm still trying to figure out. She has her moments, guys. She does. She has her moments. Anywho, I'm about to get up, fix this bed, and start the day. There. Better. Get that better. She's like, thank you.
I promise we stay up at the beauty supply. Don't try to ruin Bestie. You could do damage. You
do damage. Yeah. So we got some Charmin Ultra Strong, and we got the booty wipes, so you won't have no booty crumbs. And I got the kitties something for their sensitive skin and stomach.
Really don't look too bad. I mean, it's jacked up, but it really held really, really good for a long time. I actually had my toes done for my uncle's funeral. This color and design actually matched his whole suit that he had in his casket. That was in September. So yes, you heard right. I got my toes done in September, guys, and this is how my toes still looking. Don't make fun of me, though, because I went out this long, like, with my toes looking like this. But, yeah. Now you see why I'm going to the nail shop. Holla!
Thank you, Michael.
Throw your head back a little in the air. I said a little, not that far back. Just a little back. A little back. Like this. Yeah. You know how he did on Friday at the next when he was here.
This is such a crazy feeling.
Online only at the Nana Republic Factory.
Better.